Possible that they were part of a hunting party that have now got separated or whatnot, and this young leopard has come across this. There we go, he is going in for the rest of the kill. Guys, we are coming towards the end of the sunrise safari, and I know for a lot of you who are pet owners this is probably going to be a very difficult sighting to watch, and I think the dog is pretty much dead now, and we'll have to call in the Sabi Sands. And obviously there are risks involved with domestic animals carrying diseases like distemper and rabies into the reserve, so we are going to close the show shortly. We are going to stay with us for the last few minutes, and I'm going to say goodbye from Jamie and Brian while we stay here with young Madiba and his canine prey. So it's been great having you guys on this sunrise safari. It has been a bit quiet, and those lions managed to avoid us for the majority of the drive. And hopefully those Birminghams will pop up sometime during the day. And I think Scott and James, after being fooled by them, will definitely try go out after breakfast. We all will, to see if we can find those lions. And
Sarah. Thank you.